Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look.
Ishel and Shakshel, the twins come together.
Laura,
what?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it.
The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. Stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Watch it for water. Thank you.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
The younger Croft is more active and less cerebral than her father was. Although intelligent, she is less focused on the meaning and history of the artifacts she seeks and more prone to risk-taking. With no children or family of her own, she is free to pursue her targets, almost to the point of obsession. Although this can make her appear impulsive or unpredictable at times, we believe her drive and the balance of her personality will make her easier to influence, with the promise of greater challenge and more likely to deliver results. Any information she might have that Richard Croft withheld from Trinity would simply be a bonus. We recommend her as a strong target for recruiting.
Smartass, but you know why?
That's above my pay grade.
When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
After action report. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Search site, Mazaruni River, Guyana. 5.816587-59.468158. Discovered evidence of Maya migration. Upon subsequent investigation, site deemed a dead end. Actions taken. Site flooded by redirecting river. Locals recruited for labor eliminated. All trace of presence scrubbed. Other. Kick up at nearby village. Lethal response necessary. Area isolated. Site flooded. Appears natural. South American rivers rising due to climate change story seeded in media.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Yeah. shouldn't assume the worst. It might be okay.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the Recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside. He's got a damn good reason.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
This fucking place.
That Recon team better get here soon. Structures in here. The sight lines are shit.
Outpost. On something, we'll advise.
You're not gonna change anything, you know that, right?
Ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Grave robbing. And I would say we got what we deserved.
I must be going crazy.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
They should send some deacons along with the recon team. What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what?
There's nothing down there.
You sure?
We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact. God damn it.
Those were good men. They are good men.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
I must be going crazy.
Hey, I'll see what's up.
Getting a strange feeling.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
Those were good men. They are good men.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. All full up. Can't carry anymore.